That's your prayer this morning, to lay your life down and let Christ live through you.
We find strength to face the day.